Good morning. We have to go to the banquet tonight, but that's about it. That's all we have planned for the day. So we're just gonna go enjoy the day and explore Malta.
Gabby, do you like it here?
Yeah.
Would you live here?
No.
Why?
I like Florida.
I got up here. Can you get yourself up here, Gabby?
Yes.
You pull yourself up? Use your muscles. Yeah, you got it.
It's pretty.
It's very pretty. Beautiful, Gabby, beautiful.
How shallow does that look?
Ready to see some of this, Gabby?
Yep.
Let's go explore.
Without getting hot?
I think we're gonna get hot.
I wonder where they went.
Where's my dad? They went to like, on this level. I'm not gonna go to another level. I see them. Wait, where are the cameras? Oh, yeah. We look like chickens right now.
Uh-huh.
On the same level, which is weird
because you're 9.
Right.
And you're
32.
Wait, what?
That's inappropriate. I'm 20 and you're my mom.
I was young.
That's not young, that's a baby. I'm on level 46 of life. That's how you should say it.
I got that from him.
I'm on level 20.
He doesn't count years, he counts levels.
What level are you?
Level 9.
Level 9? What level are you, Tony?
Feels like 60.
You think you can do it right here? Go for it. Can you do 3?
Come on. That was awesome. Good job.
Look, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Oh, you're spilling everything.
I don't think you guys saw this illustration.
What did we do? What?
We went with the float.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
We were saying it.
How are you gonna eat this?
Just like that.
It's
gonna
take a while.
Alright, Gabby, where are we going?
Keep on keeping on.
Scala Beach.
Mysa Scala, yes. We're going back to Mysa Scala.
Yeah. Taking us the back way.
This is awesome.
Wait, Carl?
I don't think I've ever been on this road.
I know.
This is great.
I know you haven't been on this road.
How do you know that, Jason? Because nobody has.
Sense it.
Be a heavy vehicle or a light vehicle?
We're light vehicles.
We might be heavy with Jason in the car.
True. She has a lot of ice cream.
What are you doing, Gabby?
I'm jumping off a cliff.
What'd you do all day, Kira?
The second floor, and it has a basement. We went down the basement, and it's very weird.
You explored a haunted mansion?
We explored a haunted mansion, and Kira swears to me that she did not poke me in the side, but something poked me in the side.
While you were in the haunted mansion?
Yeah. It was the weirdest thing, and I still think she did it.
She didn't do it!
Come here, and we'll reenact it.
Do you think that it was a...
I don't know. So here's what happened. She was standing like here, and there's a doorway back here, and there's a wall right here, like a little, like a doorway wall.
Yeah.
And I was looking on my phone because we were looking at the story of the mansion. And as I'm looking on the phone, I felt this around on that other side where she was at. I felt something go like that. And I go, Kira, stop it. And she goes, what? And I'm like, you did that. She's like, I swear I did not do that. And she was a little bit away, but I still think she did it.
I didn't do it.
Early?
No.
Because we don't need to leave right now.
No.
We should get you to the airport. When's your flight?
Not till later.
He doesn't need to be there till. His flight's not till 9.
9? Did you already check in?
9:40.
Did you already check in?
Yeah.
And.
But
hi, Mom.
I'm the type of person I like to be at the airport hours before.
Me too.
I really like airports.
Me too. I love airports.
Okay, I just like watching people.
I don't like airports.
Sitting down and I'll read.
Airports are tired.
I love airports, Gabby.
I don't.
You look so pretty. Aww. And you're all matchy-matchy with your dad. You're wearing gray. Did you plan that, Tony?
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't. How does it feel driving on the left side of the road?
First, it's scary. It's the rules of the road in Malta are a lot like those of the Mad Max universe. Except you're driving a miniature smart car. That's made from two.
You ready for the banquet, Gabby?
Yep. Are you ready to go home, Uncle Jason?
Pit stop to the airport. Off we go. Chicken nuggets.
Oh, I know.
We even have
burgers.
And pasta. French fries and, sorry, chips and pasta. Right. How does that go together?
In the back locker room.
Huh?
Kids just in the back locker room, of course.
They're gymnasts. What do you expect? Huh?
I want fish.
You want fish? They don't have fish?
Wait, did you guys get an actual menu?
No, we haven't gotten food yet.
No, guys.
Huh? They're not nice.
We're laughing on the internet.
Yes, you are. Oh, hi. Where are you guys from?
I'm from South Africa. Africa.
South Africa?
Yes.
And you're over here from England. What are you doing here? Okay, England, South Africa, South Africa.
Yeah.
South Africa.
Okay, where in South Africa?
Johannesburg.
Okay, I need to go. Is it nice?
Nice.
So I should go.
Yes.
Okay, I'll make my way over there. All right, yeah, we can get a picture. You want to? Where do you want?
Oh my God.
Say hi.
He's like, no.
So where are you girls from?
KD.
KD Gymnastics.
So you're from UK.
Yeah,
UK. All right. UK. Like everyone here, right? Hey, look, if I'm gonna be in your vlog, you have to be in mine. All right? It's only fair.
Okay, it's fun.
Hey. Where are we?
At the banquet.
What song was your favorite that they played so far?
All Time Road.
YMCA?
Uh-huh.
Good choices.
Hi! How are you? Are you wearing shorts under that? You gonna go do some tumbling? Thank you.
Can you do your aerial? I almost ran that person over. I'm a car. Everyone knows this dance except for me, apparently. Go for it, Gabby. Apparently. Hi, Vincent. Hi. You're so cute.